Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Now, dear kids, today we will learn about formation of number 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. For number 13, we'll put one dot here, and make a standing line. This is our number 1. Now 1, 3, 1, 3, 13. For number 3, make a sleeping line and a slanting line. And for curve, put one dot here and one dot here. And make a curve. This is our number 3. 1, 3, 13. One stroke down, we have a 1. For number 3, sleeping line, slanting line, half a round. That makes number 3. Now, first we make number 1, 1, 3. For number 3, sleeping line, slanting line, and put one dot here, one dot here, and half a round. This is a number 3. 1, 3, 13. Now kids, count the pictures and write the number. Pictures, we have to count the pictures. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13. 1, 3, 13. We will put here 1, 3, 13. Now one stroke down, we have a 1 and sleeping line, slanting line. Put one dot here, one dot here, and make a curve. This is a number 1, 3, 13. Now kids, you all know how to write number 1, 3, 13. So do practice at your home. Till then, bye-bye.